I'm sitting on top of the highest mountain in South America, Mount Aconcagua. It's been I'm emotional because 6 months back I got a knee injury, and many people told me that I can't climb again. But I'm very happy right now. I'm sitting here. It's taken me a lot of time. But I've had great support from Vips. Love you, Vips. And from Diego. And from Bruce. And thanks for being patient. Especially to that guide in Denali who said I'll never climb again.
Which way January
at 24. Yeah, it's summited. Probably from all over the world.
Half a year after the operation. Let's have a look at the view, huh? Diego and Bruce and Sangeeta. Hi.
Oh, let me try.
And me.